before he comes on stage, we'll have a short audio.